Suits, that's what we said.
Well, I thought you guys meant like sweatsuits.
Oh,
yeah. That's okay.
That works.
I was wearing a bathing suit, but then I was like, nah, that's not what they meant.
No one wants to see me in a bathing suit. We would not do that.
Oh, how about we introduce ourselves? Yeah, so you know who we as the hostess with the mostest are.
Rodney.
I'm Rodney Beltane.
Yes, judges, who is this? Who introduce yourself?
Hulk Hogan, brother!
Oh, give it up for Hulk Hogan!
Yeah. Alright. Oh, so this must be Meemaw Froney?
Meemaw Froney.
Alright.
That's fine.
Yes.
Say hi.
Hello, my loyal fans. Pleasure to see you.
All right. Are you guys excited for a fun talent show tonight?
Yeah!
Awesome. Well, we have some amazing acts for you guys. And in fact, we're going to get this thing kicked off, right?
Yes.
What are our first two acts, David?
Our first act is Stacia Mangione. And then so we're just keeping you all in the loop here. We got Stacia, and then we'll have Mia.
Awesome.
Yes, Stacia!
Say, darling, it'll be okay.
Consider me impressed.
Yeah, okay, by the way, that was an original song by Stacia Mangione. That is amazing. That is amazing.
That's so good.
Oh, I feel like I still have chills. Mm-hmm. Sorry.
So we're going to pass it off to the judges. Judges, we'd like to hear from you guys.
Well, I thought it was a very lovely song. It was so full. I love that that was original. It takes true courage to do that. It reminds me a bit of myself. But I was really moved by her performance, and it was just beautiful. So, top-notch Stacia.
Listen, here's all I have to say, sister. Stacia Mania. That song was beautiful. It ripped Hulk's heart in two. And that's pretty righteous, sister. I like it.
Well, now, baby doll, you just slapped some Crisco on that and called a biscuit because that was delicious. I think that's all I need to say here. Just your voice and the air, just tears.
That was beautiful.
Thank you, judges. Thank you very much. Give it up for the judges one more time.
Why not?
And now,
you've got Mia next.
We have Mia Powell. Mia, make your way to the stage. Give it up for Mia Powell.
Not even
the girls.
Now we're up here. Maybe later we
will. We'll just save it for the tail.
Yeah, yeah. That's true. Do you want to go to the judges for a second?
What do the judges have to say about this one?
Just step in a puddle and throw me in a diaper because I about peed myself in excitement. That was incredible. I saw the lightsabers go there for a second and I was like, this might be it. I'm going to die soon, which is not saying too much for me. But you know, I used to be somewhat of a Jedi myself back in the day. Yeah.
And that was from the Yeti.
It was good.
Listen, sister. I fought Andre the Giant, and I've never seen anything that intimidating. Hulk Hogan has been looking for a new partner to take on the WWE Heavy Championship title, and I think I found my partner. All right, sister.
On that last note, I thought it was just brilliant. I love the dynamic, multiple colors, the different changing. It was just a fluid, beautiful motion. Don't want to take him up on his wrestling offer. I'd love to make a production with you at some point. Call me.
Awesome. Give it up to Mia one last time. If you look at the screen, we have two more. Actually, I think we're on four.
We are on some improv.
Yes.
Give us a quick second.
So, we have something special for you guys. A little improv act. So hold up while they set up.
Yes. What? Hi everyone, who here knows what improv is? Oh great, those of you who don't know, we're basically going to make up acting on the spot. So this is, we're very talented, this is a true talent. It's not just something that we're making up on the spot, although it is. So the way that this game is gonna go, we're gonna play a game called Stand, Sit, Lie. Stand, Sit, Lie. Here you go, Riley. The way this game works is we're going to be doing a scene together, acting out a scene, and someone will be standing, someone will be sitting, and someone will be lying down. Now, what gets kind of funny is it doesn't matter who's doing what, but someone has to be doing one of those three things the entire scene. So, before we get started, we need your help, because we have no idea what this act is going to be or how it's going to pan out. Hopefully it's good. If it's not, laugh for us anyway, or at us, it doesn't really matter. Brooke is going to be playing a business owner. So we need a business that Brooke is going to own. So give me some ideas. What do we got?
Good ideas, please.
McDonald's. Okay. McDonald's. Okay. McDonald's. Okay. McDonald's.
Okay. McDonald's. Okay.
McDonald's. A porta potty company.
Mattress company.
Mattress company? I could do mattress company. I like that. Because as we all know, mattress companies are important.
Yes.
So Brooke, you're going to be running a mattress company, and Rodney and I are going to also be interacting in the scene. What are we doing, though? If she's running the company, what are me and Rodney doing at this mattress company?
How about you be a thief?
Oh, I'm a thief trying to steal some mattresses. Rodney's the security guard, and Brooke is the owner.
Tackle him.
Don't get ahead. Don't give him ideas. All right, we're going to start the scene. We'll start the scene here. I think this is good. You guys can click the button. Choose. Are they clean? Oh man, guys. Is this one of those Tempur-Pedic? I kind of like the memory foam thing. And it's good for my lumbar, my lower back.
Sorry, sir. What exactly are you doing here on this beautiful mattress of ours?
It is quite beautiful,
He's
actually.
He's testing it out.
Just testing.
Magnificent mattresses here in my store. And everybody who's anybody.
The problem is, like, you break it, you buy it, all right? So you can
be sitting on it. Does anything look broken?
Not yet, but I imagine that it will eventually be broken the way that you're...
Exactly. Does this look broken to me?
Hey, how are you? I feel like you're going to try to feel the thing, so I'm going to just lay on it so you can't even...
Does it feel broken?
Yep. No, not yet, but you can't...
That's right. You can't say nothing. I've got nothing wrong here. I'm just testing out a mattress, and it's quite a beautiful one, actually. I kind of really like this one.
That's the matter of peace, right? I don't feel like you're trying to steal this.
No, I'm not stealing anything.
I'd love to sell it to you if you want to buy it from Magnificent Mattresses.
I would love to.
We're closing in like 3 minutes. So
fantastic.
Like,
can't just be standing on it. What? What's up? Huh?
No, you can't. You can't just be. What are you doing with it?
I don't know. I'm just testing the mattress, guys. I'm gonna test. Can I test this at home? I'm gonna test this mattress at home.
No, this is ours. This will be ours. Leave this right here. That's so comfortable. I just gotta.
My hamstring is magically better.
Greatest.
Wow.
Security guard in existence.
Yes,
we're
gonna get this. I know. I'm trying
to. Are you messing me? I'm laying down on the mattress. You cannot take me.
I'm
across town. See ya.
All right, NC. That was a bit of a stretch.
I think we have time for one more. 3 minutes, we have time for one more. Fantastic, okay. We're gonna do another game. This game is called I'm Off. The way this game works is each of us are gonna get a word, and we have to either come on the stage or off the stage based on the word we have. So we're gonna need a noun, a verb, and an adjective. So I would like a noun that we will give to Brooke. We're gonna give Brooke the noun. Yes, Grace. Puppy dog, I like it. Your noun is puppy dog. Rodney, I'm gonna give Rodney an adjective. So a describing word.
Jamie. Hot.
What is it?
Hot.
Hot? All right. You're hot, you're puppy dog, and I need, what am I, a verb? A verb. A verb, an action verb.
Fast.
Fast? I'll take fast, I guess.
You're
fast, hot, and puppy dog.
Compared to my heart.
Fast? Okay, fast is a verb. Oh, it's an adjective. It's okay, guys. I need a verb then. Stop tricking me. Swimming. There we go. Thank you. Swimming. I'll take it. Swimming.
We have a sea.
Swimming. And then we need a place where three people are going to meet. Let's say our words really quick, Ronnie. What's your word?
I'm hot.
Swimming.
Puppy dog.
Fantastic. And we're at a carnival. Oh my goodness. I would love to win that puppy dog. It's like a stuffed
it's
puppy
so
dog.
Much. I'm just going to go get it. Don't mind me.
That is, it's huge. That thing looks like it weighs a ton. Man. I bet I could win that puppy dog. I bet I could win that puppy dog.
You can't have the puppy dog. It's my puppy dog.
Where are you? Why are you leaving? What's going on? Where are you going? Well, I guess I should play this game and win it pretty fast. That seems like a good thing for me to do when it's puppy dog. So I gotta throw this ball.
Man, it's getting hot out here. What a day to be in the carnival.
I gotta throw this ball.
Oh, there's a swimming pool over there.
Swimming pool at our carnival?
No.
Oh,
I'm gonna go check that out.
Maybe we should go swimming then.
I mean, swimming would be a good idea.
Guys, I checked out the swimming pool.
Swimming would be a good idea.
Yeah, it would be.
I mean, I like swimming.
Guys, the action
like swimming.
It's over there, there's water.
There's water. But I don't want to do anything in the water.
I mean, it's really hot today, so we should probably go swimming in the pool.
It is so hot! Guys, why is it like 1,000 degrees out of carnival? No one wants to be in carnival.
What other carnival games are there?
Why should we just milk jug it in, throw the ball in line,
and win a puppy dog?
You win the giant, yeah, you win that. You win a giant 2-ton puppy dog.
That puppy dog is hot. It, oh.
All right, here we go, let's cast our throats. You ready for this?
Wait.
All right, don't make that like swimming.
Did you say that puppy dog was hot?
Fire. You
yes, I get you. It's 1,000 degrees out, but it's literally hot.
Yes.
Literally. Yeah. I can go swimming.
All right, NC! All
right.
All right, thank you guys. Thank you.
Thank you for entertaining us and letting us entertain you.
All right, we have two amazing acts coming up. Where's Abby? Come on, Abby.
She's not one of the hosts. She's not in a suit.
I just need comfier.
As you can see, we have two amazing acts coming up. First, starting off with Elijah Walls with an amazing.
I think we need to start reading these with a drum solo. More fire than fire.
More fire than fire. Hey, can we do a drum roll for the drum solo? Does that seem cool? You just press a little beatbox.
Oh, I'm out of this.
That was amazing! Let's hear what judges have to say. It's a little wet. All right, what do the judges have to say?
You want us to judge that, or what do I judge?
Don't judge Robbie.
All right, I got a lot to judge here. Okay, well, praise the good Lord, they called me healed. I do not need my hearing aid anymore. I did hear that one, so thank you. That was very exciting. I used to be a drummer back in my day. I don't know if you knew that or not. I could tell you stories for days about that. They used to say I was all about that bass. Yeah. Somebody recently wrote a song about it too, so it's kind of a big deal.
Well, listen, that's the kind of drum solo that I'd like to play on a nice, calm, relaxing Saturday afternoon, because it makes me want to wrestle somebody. It's so good, brother. So good.
Like rock concert. Some of my best friends and I, you know, we spent a lot of time there. I got some good celebrity people. Like,
oh, I'm sure.
If you want to be friends with me. But it was just great overall. Like, 10 out of 10. I loved it. Great performance.
All right. Good job, Elijah. Good job. What do we got next, David? Next, we've got Ellie Worrell doing the hula hoop act. Give it up for Ellie.
Thank you.
written in the stars.
God is in this story.
The holy you filled in my heart. Somebody take a shot from a location, and the person who goes next has to make the same shot from the same location, right? Or they get a letter. Well, we're doing that, but not with basketball. We're doing that with spicy food, all right? So what's going to happen is Brooke and I are going to play B.I.G. with spicy food. Brooke is going to start, and she's going to choose any one of these spicy items up here. I'll tell you what they are in a minute. And when she chooses that, she gets to choose what, how much of it, and what combination of the food.
Did you just drink out of my thing?
All right. So she can choose any combination of these things, and then I have to follow.
I love where your mouth is, man.
Okay. So she has to choose any number of combination of these things, all right? And when she does, I have to follow. If I can't do it, or won't do it, or if at any point I take a drink of milk, or eat ice cream to lessen the pain, that's a letter two. The first person to get P-I-G is out, and the other person wins. So, let me tell you what spicy goodness is up here. On this side, we have Blazin' Wings from B-Dubs.
Child's play.
We have Haunted Ghost Pepper Chips. We have various levels of what's called the Death Knot Challenge. Level one, listen, this is level one, is ghost peppers. Level two is scorpion peppers. That's level two. Level three is Carolina Reaper plus Buddha plus Carolina Reaper again. More double Carolina Reaper. Level four is Carolina Reaper seven pop brain strain. I did sound dangerous and deadly. And then the last one is X peppers. What? Reaper peppers, scorpion peppers, and Carolina Reaper powder. Then we have whole jalapenos. Those are the green ones. Whole habaneros, those are the orange ones. We've got Inferno Jurassic beef jerky made with Carolina Reaper. We've got habanero jelly beans, and that's it. So, you know, just a few spicy things. So how we're gonna do this is we're gonna take turns, and David is gonna help you guys keep up. He's gonna go like this over the person who's leading, and then the person who's supposed to follow, he'll give a thumbs up if they successfully followed, or a thumbs down if they get a letter. They also give a thumbs down if they eat the ice cream or drink the milk, and he's also gonna tell you how much of what we're eating so you can follow along. So Brooke is gonna start us off.
Let's get some intro music. Let's get some intro music on this.
I'm gonna say my stomach hurts just looking at this stuff. All right, Brooke is gonna be going first. You wanna tell us what you're going for here, Brooke?
I'm feeling the freeze.
Ooh, some jalapenos. Bite of a jalapeno. Josh? He's good. I'll give it to you. Whole pepper, seeds and all. Entire thing, just the stem alone. You can grab, yeah, whole thing.
Oh.
We got, I'm gonna give you both a second to just chew. I feel like we need that. I feel like I need that.
Have you done?
I don't know where to go. Okay. Fantastic, I'll give that a pass. I will give that a pass. Oh!
Get in!
Oh! Okay, where are we going with this next? Getting a chip, one chip, whole chip, half a chip, something with a chip. Oh, we've got some coffee. Half a chip.
Feel like we're competitive.
Whole chip! Well, technically, he just, I'll give it to him. There's open reporting now. Josh is going with some, how many? Two, four, six, seven jelly beans. Seven jelly beans. How many jelly beans do you have here? One, two, three. You need two more jelly beans. She said it's feeling hot.
You need to take a lot.
You need two more. You need two more jelly beans.
I asked them.
That's one letter. That's a P.
One letter. We got a P.
That is a P.
You got a P. Yeah, you can have a couple.
Yeah. Yeah. And at this point.
At this point.
I will say, once you hit that ice cream, whew, that's amazing. Even when you're not eating spicy food, am I right? Anyone? Ice cream fans?
Let's cheer for Brooke. She needs that motivation right now.
All right. Let's cheer on Brooke for a second. Let's go. need 7 jelly beans to be able to pass, right? Oh, she gets to skip it because she took the pee.
Yeah.
Fantastic. Where are we going with this?
What are we doing?
These are called the death nuts. I think you both are nuts for doing this, but that's fine.
Don't worry about the blaze and wings. It's like half part blaze and half part wings.
They're behind the stage.
Half of it's not spicy.
Here come the death nuts. What that level are these? These are level 2 death nuts. How many are we doing? Level 2 death nuts. We're doing 2, level 2. That's like a 4. Excellent. Good job. I'm gonna go do that. There we go. The heat is kicking in.
How you doing, Josh? I mean, my mustache is getting snotty!
Is that a tear that I see dripping down your face?
Yeah, sorry, I didn't have my hand above his head. The anointing is on you.
We're going with the mustache.
We're going. Oh, he went with the blazing. Anyone had a blazing wing?
Blazing wing?
A couple people. We got a few people back there. That's good. I've had one. It's not pleasant.
Oh,
the whole thing. The whole one whole wing. You have to move that mustache. Just got it all. I'll have one of those french fries, though. They're cold. All right. Brooke. Do it at a Buffalo Wild Wings.
Yeah, let your parents moderate if you do this at home.
She cooked. Oh!
Oh! Getting a letter?
Is there a letter because the mustache is
lost? Oh, P! And lost the mustache. That's a P as well. We're tied.
Yeah.
Whew. You. Just stand over here. No, because he took ice cream, she can now choose what she would like to do. She's got a pee. They both have a pee. Anyone else feel the pressure of the heat? A half. We'll take a half. A half.
Nice. Give it up for Brooke.
And we got a half for Josh.
A little less loud.
Woo, yeah. Woo, yay, Josh. Paul. Josh, you didn't even hold it. He threw me off. Just a little bit. A little nibble of a jalapeno. Just a nibble. That's good. We'll take that.
Like neck and neck.
This is. I don't think I can handle much of any of this. Maybe one jelly bean. Maybe.
Please don't throw up. Please don't throw up.
Are the jelly beans that bad? What did you choose? Nothing yet? Another half? Another half? I don't know how to react to this. I'm like, you guys are eating spicy things.
All right, whose turn is it? Josh? All right, he's going with, what is that?
Oof.
Is that an eye? That's an eye.
That's an eye. I can confirm eye. Those jelly beans can
right,
show.
P-I.
P-I.
P.
I just had a spicy jelly bean.
Was it spicy?
Hey, I mean, it's got a good little, like, move right in the back of the throat, kind of, little flame. All right, you good on the ice cream? Did you guys give me an ice cream while you were out? No. Oh, thought I'd ask.
All right. Does the ice cream really help? I think the crowd wants to know.
Ice cream is trying to be the best way to
eat. It is. I can verify.
Research from the press.
All right, Brooke, you're gonna go with the chip.
All right. One whole chip.
Oh.
Half a chip.
Half a chip.
We'll do whole chip. One whole chip. Let's go, Brooke. Okay.
Like the more you eat meat, the less it affects you, or is it getting worse?
He had 2 chips, so I'm dead.
Yeah, the first one was small. Yeah.
First one was tiny, but still pass.
You want some jelly beans?
Oh, just a chunk mouthful. I can't count that, Josh. I'm supposed to count.
Give it up, Brooke! All right, good job, That's. I mean, I just like got a sniff of what I walked through there. It was burning my nose. Oh, thanks.
I don't know about you guys, but like half of me was impressed, and the other half was like ready to vomit.
Ooh. What did Grandma Mima think?
Yeah, Mima, you got the setup.
I think that brought us all to tears. Wow. They actually, back in high school, they used to call me Flaming Chicken Nuggets.
So,
there's quite a there's quite a story behind that too.
But I don't think, would you like to share?
I don't think it's appropriate for this context.
All right, thank you. Okay, we have a couple amazing acts following that amazing act. All right, what do we got coming up next? We have.
Oh,
just one major act right now. So we got a cheer routine. Give it up for Grace and Emma.
My shepherd, Taking stock of what I have and what I have. When you let me, we've been down all these roads before.
Stacia, Sasha, Emma, and
Joe.
The other man, Gioni. Give it up for them one more time.
Should we hear what the judges have to say about that? I think we should hear what the judges have to say.
Mine words.
Test, test, one, two, all right. Honestly, it was just so beautiful. I had a tear coming down my eye, and now I know how Adele felt when she watched me perform. It was just amazing.
Listen, brother, sister, aunt. There's a lot of talk in that song. I'm tearing stuff down! I like it! And it's beautiful. We need to tear more things down. That's all.
All right, baby doll. You get my jogging pants and grab my orthopedic shoes because that act was giving all these other acts a run for their money. That's all I gotta say about that. Well, that's not all I have to say. I always have more to say. I've done a lot of things in my life. I don't know if you've heard this. I've got stories, man. Stories. I have never done that. I've never been in a four-part choir, so I'd like to say, hats off to you. Amazing.
All right, give it up for the Angiolis again.
That's a quartet.
All right. Because, oh, look at that little mouth to the brain. I think he just made that right after I said it.
He did not.
Exactly. Again, give it up for the people in the back.
Yes.
So they're going to go to their room, and they're going to deliberate.
I think David wants to tell us some dad jokes.
Slow until they come out.
So. I forgot your name.
Flanny again?
Babe, take a few moments. Decisions are hard. I like that. Thank you. All right, so obviously my,
Are you looking up dad jokes on Google or
no, I'm, these are, I've written them down.
Oh, you pre-wrote them? Consider me
impressed. Yeah, thank you. That's what makes us a talent. So what if we have to buy a few minutes?
I feel like every act tonight was like a circus. It was intense.
See, I don't know what I'm inspired to write it down beforehand.
That's okay.
That's fine. I can't jump off of that right on the ATM. So I gotta sink your ship so that I can actually...
It's fine. What do you got?
So do you guys know I collect records?
What?
Yeah, it's my decision and that's vinyl.
I guess that's a new challenge show where, like bit where they like tell jokes and people have to laugh.
Yeah.
And, like if you're not laugh, I went because
I hope I'll get you the crack. Here's my goal. I'm trying to get Abby to laugh. Never marry a tennis player. Wanna know why? Because love means nothing to them.
Love is a sport in tennis.
Yep. I was telling my friend that I finally finished reading this book about nutmeg, and he said, "Well, it's about time." And I said, "No, it's about nutmeg."
T-H-Y.
I saw a sign that said, "Watch for children." I thought, eh, that's a fair trade. If you ever go to the farmer's market and get scared, just remain calm.
Okay, alright.
Thank you. I don't know if you guys... I don't know if you guys have heard about this, but cinnamon raisin bagels are now involved in a smearing campaign.
Uh-oh.
Mammal Franny's coming out, guys.
I was Swansea.
Here's my final... I don't know. I'll do my final one here. What is Harry Potter's favorite way to go down a hill? Walking. JK Rowling.
I got it.
find them remarkable. Did you know that Ireland has the fastest growing population on the planet? Every day it's doubling. Are you ready to go? Keep going.
Keep going.
Okay. I want to throw a space party, but I don't want to plan it. Yeah, a clown opened the door for me coming in today. I thought, oh, that's a nice gesture. Going to keep going. I feel bad for shopping carts that always get pushed around. This one's for you, Paul. I asked a gym coach to teach me how to do the splits. He asked me how flexible I was, and I said, I can't make Tuesdays.
All right, so
we
have, our judges have deliberated, and they have some announcements of our winners. The way that we're doing this, we're breaking up 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, and high school winners, okay? So the 5th, 6th winners, and Hulk here is going to tell us who that is, but they're up for $100, all right? All right, Briar! The winner in the 5th and 6th category is Brother, you better believe it, Elijah Ward! Yeah! All right, Elijah, you ready for your $100? There's $100 for you. All right, there, we got $100.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.